So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord,
one moment.
We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that
the
dragon is lurking in the mountains...
will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters
Helgen.
My people.
Destroyed by a dragon.
Send a detachment to Riverwood
to
at
believe,
once.
Isn't it?
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well... when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point. I learned of a certain stone tab. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find an old... I'm sure some of the locals can...
Well,
must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? Spells and incantations for those... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Off this is a priority now. With you. Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
We are but madness!
Mister, could you spare a coin?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
Yes, House Corp. We'll leave immediately. Everything's all right?
This is a...
I can take you.
Die off! Huh. So I can take
I think you're
stuff.
Bleed. Think you can take me?
Now ain't this a surprise? Like the bite of a flea!
Keep it away from me! You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, help me down and I'll show you. Does it look like I can move? You have to... It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Nice weapon you have there. But I don't suppose you'd consider putting it away.
Hey, unless you're here to sell that weapon of yours, why don't you put it away? You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
What is it, Imperial?
You see? The terminology is clear. Ah! The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Farengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
The gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiteblood, thank you.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
A dragon?
Now we're in for it.
You heard right. I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But House Karl, how could we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before, or expected to face one in battle. But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes, our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No, House Karl.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it. The glory of killing it is ours, if you're with me! Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah!
Damn right!
Let's move out. No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what was stealing.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardsmen, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know.
We'd better find out what's happened.
Here he comes again.
Here he comes! Find cover and make every arrow count!
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her. We will be back. This is not over.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be dragonborn. So it's true. Masters of the way. The dragon. If you really are. You heard the summons. What else could it mean?